Met with the director of this, Brad Furman, for another project that I have at my production company, and that he was interested in, and I had seen this movie. And in the meantime, while looking for a director for Lincoln Lawyer, it sort of, a friend of mine who I work with was like, well, what about this guy for Lincoln Lawyer? And it clicked. I was like, that's right. He captured L.A. wonderfully. He really understood the street aspect. I think he'll get the parts of this movie that have to do with how the system works, the injustices of how it works, the justice of how it works, how it's a slippery slope, the wheeling and dealing part of how the justice system works. And so then I talked to Tom and Gary and said, I want you to meet with this guy about Lincoln Lawyer, and they evidently had a good meeting. Here we are.